inspired fear in her mother, for she kept a secret untold. Christine was most peculiar, at age 5 without a friend. She spent her days tucked in the garden, whispering troubled, her childhood lost in an imaginary world. All day she played by the roses with a boy no one could perceive. One day she sought some answers on the origin of Christine. For you see, that child was adopted as an infant untouched and Christine Jones had been born of squalor, and the poverty had taken its toll. One night, Mr. Jones left a note explaining his ghastly intent. Before bed, he lit the stove and he fastened the window shut. The gas encased Jones and his wife. The son, Harry, awoke in a fright. A tender lad of barely 14, he clutched his infant sister tight. In a feat of maddening strength, broke through the window to the roses below. Christine was found amidst the roses, asleep in her brother's arms. As for Harry, yet he promised he would always return. 5 years later, Christine played in the roses, and her mother looked briefly away. She saw a thin boy with hair of fire, taking his sister forever to play. Your selfishness. So tell me that you love.